Say good morning. Say good morning. Say good morning.
And I'm going to go ahead and change his diaper and feed him. And we're going to get in the car and head out. He has to go to a WIC appointment. WIC is really good for you young moms out there. WIC is really good. They give you all their formula. They give you healthy, the pregnant mom, they give healthy stuff to eat. So I took my daughter and got her on it because they also keep the, they'll do little healthy check appointments for the babies here. Look at his little feet. That's so cute.
His little foot.
His feet are so cute. Look at the feet. His feet, but it's the size of his bottle.
So we're ready to wake up, Maymay. We can go out into the world today. Today I'm 7 days old. So today is 7 days.
Oops. After I get dressed and do my hair, I look like a lost Pikachu right now. Get dressed, do my hair, and then I'll do a little bit of video with my boo-boo bear. Oh, this is literally what my bed looks like. I have to fight my husband, my damn pit bulls, and my grandson. I do the night shift usually. She gave me a break last night, though. She actually kept him with her. So... so cute. He's my baby. You just gonna go back to sleep? Yeah. I bet you just been bugging your mimi, your mama all night, huh? Last night's one of the first nights I haven't actually had him, so it's kind of weird. But we found out that he really, really likes his bassinet, which is funny because I bought that. It's antique, and we haven't fixed it all up. I washed everything on it, but I was going to have a whole new thing made to put around it, and I want to redo it. So, you know, she can pass that down to her if she has kids more again. She's so young. She's only 21 years old, so, you know. You never know. She might have more kids. She says she's not.
Is it
11:56? He gave Jax his bath, and we make his bottles. We do about 2-3 ounces. Of water, one scoop.
I put a little cap over it, like a weirdo. 2-3 ounces, one scoop, and it is Enfamil instant formula, milk-based powder with iron. Gentle ease, eases fussiness, gas, and crying. That's what I got today, because the other one that the hospital gave us, it gave him really bad cramping and gas, and it was not good. It was not a good thing. So I switched it to this. I went and bought this today. And these are his next two bottles. So I'm gonna get a bottle warmer so we can just put all of his bottles in the fridge. He's eating about every 2 to 3 hours, about 3 hours, but you know, if he really wants to eat, sometimes I'll feed him half, and then I get the night shift, but I feed him half, and then I'll burp him really, really good, and then I give him the other half. So if you just had a baby, that's a really good way to get them to burp because they get really gassy. Or if you have a colicky baby, they now have drops over at CVS that are, my cousin said they worked really well when I was younger. Jack's mom was really colicky. We didn't have drops, so yeah, you guys are lucky, so use them.
Had a long day. He got weighed. He went to the doctor. Oh, I can't get your little.
Grandbabies, and you're like, oh my god! And now I couldn't imagine life without him. Right? Is that what you say? Oh, you're pissing him a bit. I don't know about these dinosaurs, man. He's so small, and it's just, he's pissing on everything. He's just like really controlled. He's not a brainy. He's actually a really good weight. That washer has been going nonstop. Stop. Puka, go lay down. She wants to be mom so bad. She has decided this is her baby. My daughter is dangerous right now. I keep a stack of these next to me, and I've got these. You can't stand. I need a diaper warmer. I went to Target yesterday, and I totally ran through there without even a diaper warmer, but I'm going to give her. He likes to be wet, but he likes warm. Plus his circumcision, I think it just really. Hold on, buddy boy. Hold on. Hold on, I got you. Pretty much the only time you're going to hear him go big. He's crying. He's kind of changing him. Or, he cried pretty much yesterday. Thank you for that. He takes his little feet out of everything. I don't care what you put on him. You can put a damn big boot on him. We're officially trying to get the rest together. And apparently, hey, Maymay, good goddess. Hey, good goddess, this is crazy. So are you putting me in a chastity belt? Oh, that little thing. You getting some weight in those cheeks, boy.
Cold, I need it.
show the baby he's the star, not you. So we get here and they tell us that we don't have time. So we're going to get this month. So we're going to try to make it through. Yeah,
how much did you weigh? 115. Just got popped out of baby. That really sucks.